said that I thought that would happen. No questions.
How much did you have?
$1 billion. You never talked it less than that here, do you?
Focus.
I don't have a problem with it.
We need Sam Donaldson here to make some snide comment.
Ladies and gentlemen, the turkey of the United States.
Right.
Wipe its mouth. He's looking.
Look how sheepish he looks. He remembers.
For the possibility of having a light high-level meeting, try and see if we can promote a solution. And when we were about to do that, this came to us as a complete surprise. It was all quiet, nothing indicated anything. They may have threatened from time to time, but at this particular moment, nothing of the sort was expected. And I came here, as I told the Secretary of State earlier on, not too briefly about the Cyprus problem, you know, the Cyprus problem, and the dangers to Cyprus. I came here to, for an appeal really to you, to continue doing whatever you can to undo what has been done, to reverse it, because it's only in that way that one can see light for the future, about lasting solutions and so on.
But we are going to do that, and incidentally, we're pleased that you've taken the position you have and not done something deceptive or dangerous that might have the possibilities. Just Friday, I talked to Secretary General Cuellar of the United Nations on this and told him we will join in anything and help in any way we can to bring about a solution to this. We've protested, as you know, to Turkey and have asked other countries to join us in taking this position, and we'll continue. Incidentally, may I, as I know our time is so limited, thank you for what help you've been of situation.
Mr. President.
Mr. Woods. Now, would you come in and join us?
Thank you, sir.
Well, we hope you will enjoy your stay here with us. Pleasure to welcome you here. We appreciate the friendship between our two countries.
Ambassador Barbados.
Well,
Mr. President, we like it.
Good to have you here. Hello there. Nice to see you. You and I will go and exchange our papers in front of the fireplace, and then after we've got a picture taken, then you'll come and do a picture taken. Well, and appreciate very much our collaboration and the little adventure in Grenada.
We appreciate your help very much.
I think it's all going to turn out very well. Would you?
Thank you, sir.
Well, welcome to Washington. I hope you're enjoying it. All right.
Okay. Bye-bye.
The Ambassador of Belize.
Adoum, Mr. Ambassador. Pleased to see you.
And Mrs. Cain.
Hello. Nice to see you.
And their nieces, Sharon, and...
Hello.
Oh.
Well, you and I will go over in front of the fireplace for a picture, and then you'll all come in and join us for...
Thank you.
Glad to be here. Wish you all the best.
Well, shall we exchange our... documents here. And now.
Thank you, sir.
Well, welcome to Washington.
Thank you.
I don't think it'll be as nice a climate as you have down there.
I feel important.
Great pleasure.
Master Chen.
Mr. Ambassador.
Oh, you must have played it.
Pleased to have you here.
I'm very delighted.
Mrs. Adoum.
Excuse me.
Hello.
You and I will go over in front of the fireplace and exchange our papers, have a picture taken, and then you will join us.
Thank you.
Yes.
Pleased to welcome him here and hope that we can continue to help in straightening things out. Your land over there. You have an unwelcome visitor from the north.
Thank you, sir.
Well, welcome to Washington. And I know you're not a stranger. Because of my good French?
Yes.
Well, pleased to welcome you here. Hope you'll be very happy with us.
Thank you.